Public Sector functionality in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2408 is expanding its geographical reach. In addition to the US, Canada, and Germany, grants management, budget management, and fund accounting scope items will now be available in the UK, the Netherlands, and Australia. Our global rollout is just beginning to gather momentum. Expect more countries to become available in 2025. Need an easy, interactive way to view the big picture? In order to properly manage and control financial resources, public sector organizations require comprehensive budget management functionality. The new Budget and Payment Line Item Analyzer brings budgets, payments, invoice, and encumbrance data together in a single screen. Want to know where you stand at any point in the financial lifecycle? The new analyzer delivers that data to you. Choose to include or exclude open items. Based on the splitting and balancing functionality, you can filter by fields like profit center, fund, and grant. Key figures calculate the budgetary impact from the payments already issued to the earliest visibility of pre-encumbrances. Now that the user has comprehensive visibility to how their budget is being impacted, actions need to be taken based on that data. Budget specialists use the Manage Budget Documents Fiori app to enter, supplement, and transfer budgets. With the new Budgeting for Public Sector Management business context, you can create validation and substitution rules, which are called when budget documents are processed. The ability to automatically derive values for fields like account assignments, budget type, and item description allows for faster user input while improving data quality by pre-populating your key fields. You can choose to create preconditions, like budget process or fund, to ensure the rule is only triggered under certain circumstances. When you define the substitution or validation, you can specify what field in the budget document is impacted and how and where you want to get the data. Perform a table lookup or substitute with a constant or a specific field. There's a long list of fields available to you, including the master data of cost centers, funds, GL accounts, and WBS elements. The next time a budget specialist processes a qualified budget document, the substitution or validation will be invoked. Tasks can be accomplished quicker and data integrity is supported. What about controlling project budgets in public sector? We've added flexibility with project hierarchies. Previously, project budgets could be checked based on universal hierarchies only. Now you can choose to check budget based on the standard WBS hierarchy or a universal hierarchy for projects or a combination of both. This gives you the flexibility to check both at a project and a program level. These are just a few examples of the new functionality available for public sector. Visit our SAP community and learn more about what's new in the 2408 release of SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. And check out my new release blog, coming soon.